Hello viewers, I am Nishit Tushar and welcome to another video of this channel. So today we have 210 ransomware from last 5 or maybe 6 months. There is no ancient sample in here to make sure that the dinosaurs don't feel nostalgic. The most recent one is EFTC, which is just days old. And the reason I'm showing you pictures is that the actual ransomware are stored in a network location in the samples folder. And if I open the folder right now, then Bitdefender will start detecting all the ransomware and get busy doing what it's supposed to do. But that's not what we want right now. We want to run all the samples one by one. Let's update Bitdefender, even though I've already updated it. Bitdefender has some cool protection features. I'm not going to describe all the features right now, but as this is a ransomware-based test, so I will test the ransomware remediation features separately in this video. Okay, update is completed. Let me just quickly show you that nothing is in the exceptions. As you can see, nothing is in the exceptions. And I will change the threat action settings to just block because for this test, I don't need disinfection. And to run the samples, I will use an automation tool. I actually made some modifications, added some features, and made it smarter than before. I will also use Task Manager to see what's happening behind the scene. And just to let you know, I'm doing this test with an active internet connection. Okay, everything is ready. So let's start the test. This will take a while to finish, so let's speed things up. Okay, the test is finished and Bitdefender successfully detected and blocked all the ransomware samples, which is superb. And my files also looks unharmed. My files looks fine. Okay, as you can see, my picture is completely all right. And Also, no sign of infections in here. As you can see, no infections. My document also looks unharmed. Yep, my document is also unharmed. Now it's time for ransomware remediation test. For the ransomware remediation test, I will disable the real-time protection feature first. And also the advanced threat defense. For this test, I have 5 most recent and famous ransomware. And I will run these manually one by one. Let's start with LogBit. As you can see, my files are restored thanks to Bitdefender. Time for Hoop. And again restored. But looks like one of my image is not restored. Time for Noah to join the war. And again, Bitdefender wins the war. Another one joins the war and again gets defeated by Bitdefender. Looks like the last one is not encrypting, but I think we've already seen enough. And I'm pretty much impressed with this ransomware remediation feature. And this was it for today. If you liked the video, then please consider subscribing and stay safe. Have a good day.